Sadguru Bhyo Namaha. In continuation of the Nritya Upachara series, with the blessings of my Guru and the spiritual guidance of Pujya Sri Swami Shanatanada Puri of Tiruvannamalai, I am pleased to present to you Tripura, the Divine Feminine. The inspiration to dwell on Mother Goddess came to me when I was reading the vivid exploration in the book Sadhanas according to Tripura Rahasyam, Jnana Kandam, written by Pujya Sri Swami Shanatanada Puri. And you can see the book here. Tripura Rahasyam of the Sakta tradition is a magnificent work on Maha Tripura Sundari. It is a three-part epic, and the Swamiji had distilled the essence of 12,000 verses. I went to Sri Ramana Maharishi Ashram to meet the Swamiji, who had been guiding me in all my projects. He advised me to take up Mahatmya Kandam, the other two being Jnana Kandam and Charya Kandam. You can see the Jnana Kandam, and this book is the Mahatmya Kandam. The Charya Kandam that is mentioned remains on palm leaves. I consider myself fortunate to be handling the most sacred concept of Sri Vidya, the Universal Mother Tripura, who contains in her the energy of the Trinity and all the celestials. Tripura, the Divine Feminine, extols the glory of Devi Bala Tripura Sundari and is inspired by the classic compilation Tripura Rahasyam and other allied texts like Bhaskar Raya's commentary on Lalita Sahasranamam, Varivasya Rahasyam, Saundarya Lahari, Sri Devi Bhagavata Saram, Devi Puranam, Chandipath, and Devi Mahatmyam. And you can see some of the books that are kept here, which were referred for this work, Tripura, the Divine Feminine. Tripura is presented in a margam format.
Tripura, Divine Feminine, extols the glory of Devi Bala Tripura Sundari and is inspired by the classic compilation Tripura Rahasyam and other allied texts. Tripura Rahasyam is a magnificent text of the Sakta tradition that extols the glory of Devi Tripura Sundari.
Tripura, Tripura. Tripura, Tripura. Shri Vidyam Jagatam Dhatrim Srishti Sthiti Layeshwarim
Namami Lalitam
Nityam Mahatripura Sundarim Jagatam Dhatrim Srishti Sthiti Layeshwarim
Namami
Lalitam Nityam Mahatripura Sundarim
Tum Tat Tum Tat Junno Tat Dimmi Tat Kit Tat Ta Tat Tum Tum Tat Junno Dimmi Kit Tat Tat Ta Tum Tat Tum Tat Junno Tat Dimmi Tat Kit Tat Ta Tat Tum Tum Tat Junno Dimmi Kit Tat ta 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 ta
ಧಿತ್ತ ಕಟ ಧಿಂತಾ ಧಿಂತಾ ಕರಿಕಿಟ ತುಂತಾ ತುಂತಾ ಹರ್ತತಾ
Todi Mangalam focuses on the concept of the divine feminine energy and vitality residing along with Lord Shiva within us as consciousness and knowledge.
Jaya Jaya Trailokya Mohana Chakra Swami Jaya 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 Trailokya Mohana Chakra Swami Jaya Jaya
ತಕ್ಕ ದುರುಗುಡ ತಕ್ಕ ತಕ್ಕ ದುರುಗುಡ ತಕ್ಕ ದುರುಗುಡ ತಕ್ಕ ತಕ್ಕ ದುರುಗುಡ ತಕ್ಕ ದುರುಗುಡ ತಕ್ಕ ತಕ್ಕ ತಳಂಗು ತದಿಂಗು ನತ್ತು ತಕ್ಕಣ್ಣ ಕಜ್ಜುಂ ದಿತ್ ತಕ್ಕಣ್ಣ ಕಜ್ಜುಂ ಮುದ ದಿತ್ ತಕ್ಕಣ್ಣ ಕಜ್ಜುಂ ತಕ್ಕುಂದರಿ ತಕ್ಕು ಕುಂದರಿ ತಕ್ಕಣ್ಣ ಕಜ್ಜುಂ ದಿತ್ ತಕ್ಕಣ್ಣ ಕಜ್ಜುಂ ಮುದ ದಿತ್ ತಕ್ಕಣ್ಣ ಕಜ್ಜುಂ ತಕ್ಕುಂದರಿ ತಕ್ಕು ಕುಂದರಿ ತಕ್ಕುಂದರಿ ತಾ ದತ್ ದಿತ್ ತಕ್ಕುಡ ತಕ್ಕ ದರಿ ಕಡದುಂ ತಾ ತಕ್ಕುಂದರಿ ತುಕ್ಕುಂದರಿ ತಾ
Swarajati is configured to represent the immaculate functioning of the universe. Keshadi Pada Javali in Ragamalika brings out the Shringara aspect of Goddess Tripuramba.
Apanga Vikshana Rakshani Amama Tripurani Aliveni Navarasanchita Nalina Lochani
ಸಜೆ
The performance concludes with the resounding message from the Jnana Kandam of Tripura Rahasyam in the form of a Drupad representing the supreme goddess Tripura, who is the flower spreading the fragrance of Vidya Gita, or song of non-dual knowledge.
Sagamada.